qora tanli joni ham jon. AQSh qanchalik irqchi?
I see a clear distinction of how black and white people are treated in America.
AQSh bo'ylab minglab odamlar namoyish qilishmoqda. Sababi George Floydning politsiya qo'l ostida o'lishi. Uning bo'ynini tizzalab bosgan zobit qotillikda ayblanmoqda. Politsiyaning qora tanlilarga shafqatsizligi ilk bora ro'y berayotgani yo'q.
I feel heavy as a black American, I'm terrified, and there's absolutely no excuse for an armed police officer to put their entire body weight on a man's neck when he was unarmed.
It could have been me. It makes me feel like the system has failed me for 300 plus years, and what do I have to do to make a change?
As a biracial, light-skinned woman in this country, I do not understand what it feels like to wake up in the morning and fear for my life based on the color of my skin. And that's my privilege. And I'm very aware of it now more than ever.
George'ning o'limini Trump juda yomon narsa deb atab chiqdi. Lekin olamonga tizginni bermasligini ham aytdi. Ko'p joylarda namoyishlar zo'ravonlikka aylanib ketmoqda. Namoyishchilar George'ning so'nggi so'zini qaytarishyapti. Men nafas ola olmayapman.
Over and over again, we see video evidence of the excessive use of force by police officers for African American men and women who are deemed suspects of crimes that are both not violent and do not involve weapons, and on average are 3 times more likely to be killed by the police than whites.
Ayrimlar endi o'zgarishlar bo'lar degan umiddalar.
I am seeing white Americans ask questions and want to be a part of change. And so I really hope that we can rally together because Big Floyd should be here, but he's not. And that's wrong.